My mic has been off the whole time. Wow. 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 Hello, stream. Hi. I'm going to just cut it short. So, my friends, wonderful people, not really, they, wow, they decided to do the points challenge and pretty much finish it in 2 days. So what ended up happening is that I now have to, or I had to play 2 hours of a scary game. I didn't want to do it that day. They bribed me with $150 and I did the 2 hours that day. So now they got to pay up. This money match that I'm going to be doing is all due to the fact that I was a dummy and decided that I was going to play those 2 hours on Wednesday. So I did. And now I'm challenging Hawaii Monkey to this first to five. The stipulation, though, is that Hawaii Monkey can't play the characters that he's used to playing. He can only play characters that were picked by his wife, Shy Monkey. Those characters are Kula, Psyche, and Clark. Now, once again, if you don't know Shy Monkey or Hawaii Monkey, they like trolling, especially each other. It's kind of funny. So these are all characters he does not know how to play at all. So I'm hoping that it doesn't impact me, because we're going to get this money. We're going to get this $150 for the stream so we can, you know, continue to do these Parsec events. Because, you know, it's not free. It's definitely not free. Anyway, so I'm just going to get started with that right now. We're going to make this work. Gonna close this now. Gonna close the remote desktop session. Hopefully it looks good. All right, cool. Why can't I control my mouse? Yeah, it looks like something's wrong. Crap. Okay, well, let's see if this works. Let's try this one more time. Okay. All right, cool. Mouse is working. Log on to Steam. And pay dirt. All right, so let's load into this. Let's load into this game. Thank you. Perfect. Pretty much. I want to just be left alone. For some reason, Parsec is acting up. What is it doing? Now it's really screwing up. Being really weird. All right, let's see if we can get this to work. Okay. All right, ladies and gents, so let's get this started. Is the music too low? The music is super low. So yeah, first things first, we're going to do this exhibition with me versus Hawaii Monkey for $150. You have no idea, I've been trying to get this Parsec server to work for the last 2 hours? Been playing around with it. It's a headache in and of itself, folks. Please thank the people that do get these things going, because man, it takes a lot of energy and time and resources to get this all set up. Okay. All right, neat. Cool. So it should be all set up. Now the only thing that we need is Hawaii Monkey to join. Does not look like he has attempted to join just yet. Right now we're testing at about 45 ms, which is not bad. And a pretty decent ping. It's about, if I'm doing the math right, a little over 2.5 frames of lag, which is okay, but it's definitely, you're definitely going to feel it. However, this server will make it very easy for us to connect with people on the other side of the country. So, 2.5 frames of lag for consistent connection against people on the other side of the country, I'll take that. I'll take that all day. Still waiting for Hawaii Monkey to join. Psychotic Fat Boy, thank you very much for the follow. Appreciate it. Once again, folks, we are going to be doing a money match for... Hats off to you. I don't have a hat on, but let's see if I can do that. Hello, Kiara. Anybody, folks, say hello to Kiara, my partner. Coming in saying hello while they're also doing a D&D night live at twitch.tv/20ordie. So, hats off to you. Okay. I know this is a really slow start to the day. But I appreciate y'all kind of coming in and getting hyped for it. Once again, ladies and gents, we are here with Ronin Rumble Arcade. This is Monday and Friday at 8 p.m. PT. It's a West Coast Parsec Open Lobby tournament. Not really tournament. What am I saying? This is a West Coast Parsec Open Lobby event, and you can watch it here live at twitch.tv/Reiki_Keto. Love you guys. Hope you will continue to watch this event as we continue to do it throughout the rest of the year. All right, once again... Alright, so got a hold of Hawaii Monkey. He's going to connect to our Arcade 4. As you can see here. So what's happening right now? So we're going to be doing a money match. Hawaii Monkey is in Utah. I'm in California and San Francisco. So what we're doing is we're using a cloud server that's hosting KOF 13. And we're playing on said server that's located in San Antonio, Texas. With an equal distance from the server for both of us, the lag will hopefully be the same. And as I say that, we're going to take a look and see what is the lag between me and Hawaii Monkey. Just to test. So he has about 43 frames of lag consistently. I'm bouncing between 45 and 46. So it's about the same amount of lag, which means that it's going to be a pretty even match. Alright, cool. So let's get started. My monkey, let's see if he can move his stick. Sweet. Gonna do button checks. And away we go. Once again, this is a money match for $150. However, Why Monkey cannot play his main characters. He can only play the characters Hula, Psyche, and Clark. Now, I know he's not really played these characters before, so I'm a little interested to see how he fares playing against me with them. He's still a really good player, which makes this all the more frightening, to be honest. So, yeah, I'm not gonna count it out just yet. All right. Here we go. Select the order. Oh, we got referee in here. All right, let's give it a shot. Okay, once again, this is a first to five match between me and Hawaii Monkey. Ugh. That's one for me. Winner.
boy.
Okay, come on, come on, come on. The issue is that the longer I let him play, the more crazy he's gonna get. He's just gonna learn. And he'll learn fast. Wow. Really? Really? Just wake up. Just wake up, B. Okay. Okay. The last thing I need is for you to learn more about playing Clark. Why are you telling them that? Why? Eric, I thought we were friends. Hey man, I'm being neutral. You are not being neutral. That is not neutral. Don't you want to see me get my come up? Really? Really, bro? Alright, so it's 2-0. It seems like Hawaii Monkey is fine with this setup, which might be an issue for me. He's getting comfortable. This was the only way I would agree to do the community challenge that day. I was gonna do it. I'm a man of my word. set up anything meaty. I did not know you could do Farsi and Machine Gun Punch. That's... sucks because he's scarring. Great. Great. He's now learned how to play Clark. This is not gonna be good. What am I doing? Let him get my head. Let him get way too comfortable with Clark. That's one. It's not gonna be easy. Yeah, I continue to tell people that this dude is way stronger than I am. Nice. It caught him ducking. He blocked that crouching, and that was perfect. I gotta stop relying on gimmicks. Can whiff cancel that? He can whiff cancel his standing C. I've never seen anyone even attempt to do that. Got him on the roll. Stand C in anything. Far standing C, he whiffs canceled that into his command grab. Never seen anyone do that. tried to stand block. Come on, man. All right, 3-1. Two more to go. He got me. I kept thinking that he was going to try and DP, and it just didn't work out. I messed up really bad. I lost way too much life. Yeah, I think the nerves are just getting to me. Just is too good. His air normals are just really good. Shake it off. Shake it off. All right. And he just started playing this character today. Thank you, Angela, for the subscription. Come on. Oh, come on. All right, shake it off, shake it off. Come on, you can do this. Okay. Last one. Last one. It's 4-3. And keep in mind, he's never played these characters before. I'm struggling. Getting hit on all my buttons. Probably should just stop pressing buttons, to be honest. This is stressful. This is very stressful. I'm losing it. I am totally losing it. Good games. Winner! Please never play those characters ever again. God, just having to fight up against Psyche is just crazy. But then you have to deal with the Clark, and then it's like he literally just picked up this character an hour ago. Less than that. He has no training at all and just starts pulling off like 50% combos with Clark. I'm like, what? Starts throwing out a whole bunch of like mix-ups and like pressure with Clark. I'm like, how is this happening? Yeah, I won. So, ladies and gents, I am now $150 richer. You told... Fine. Fine. Ladies and gents, double or nothing. We're going for broke. We're going to go all the way to first to 10. Let's go. Nope. Nope. I've made up my mind. I'm going to take him all the way to first to 10. He wants to play first to 10. Let's play first to 10. Let's do it. Let's go.
Shut up.
Are you kidding me? Okay. God, just losing life. Really bad guesses. Can't punish that. It's 6-4.
Yeah.
can't seem to get any jump in, convert on any jump in. Gotta be patient. All right, 6-5. Yeah. I had to mute myself because I was just super nervous and cursing my execution. It was a good set. I just needed to calm down. Whew. Was that just followed? Oh man, I can't even see. Croc Diesel, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Whew. Yeah, I might have to end early. Like that took all my mental capacity. If I get an opportunity, I will make it up to everyone. We'll do a stream tomorrow with some KOF 13 Parsec action. Once again, sorry, I'm just like mentally drained right now. That was a slog. It was a slobber knocker. It was everything and all that underneath the sun. Just a lot. Holy crap. PSN Blackfire 1, thank you very much for the follow. Okay, cool, I'm gonna go back to character select. Actually, main menu. Yeah, no, never mind. Actually, I definitely need, like, this time to, like, decompress. Brain just not working right now, and I gotta continue to run the stream, so I'm not gonna do that. Ladies and gents, I apologize. I promise you I will make it up to you tomorrow, but today I am just worn out. I will catch you all later. Thank you very much to Shy Monkey and Hawaii Monkey for the challenge. Thank you very much to the stream for coming out and watching. It was cool. I'm just super duper exhausted, and I will be back tomorrow, so we'll just do that. Thank you very much, ladies and gents. We'll figure out who we're going to raid right now. Let's see. Let's raid Elky Dory. All right, thank you. Really appreciate it. I'll catch you all tomorrow, promise. See you all. Have a good night. Later days.